Lupe's my homegirl, cuh. I cack Lupe up at any chance I get. And the reason why the reason this shit happened with the American on hood, the American cholo on hood, that happened by the reason of what cuh said and was not fair about what cuh said about Lupe. Pretty much saying she doesn't get anything, cuh, on neighborhood crib, cuh. She's a Mexican woman from a crib, a black hood, which that kind of, it stirred me wrong a little bit. I cack Lupe up on hustlers, and I go back and forth with people that disrespect Lupe. I also squabble motherfuckers that disrespect Lupe. Lupe's my home girl in my King Five Fingers voice. Now, Lupe has a lot of stuff she's doing. She's real successful out here, and nobody's just gonna bully Lupe or pick on Lupe. And keep in mind, Lupe herself got a real spody, like the 40s, a real spody squabble on hood. I cack Lupe up and everything, and I'm not going cack and fifth with a lot of motherfuckers unless they disrespect Lupe. We love Lupe. Lupe is our home girl, and we're doing a lot of great things with Lupe. American Cholo, don't disrespect Lupe. Costco, don't disrespect Lupe. And keep in mind, I love the great Southsiders. I really fuck with the Southsiders. I'm gonna do something real nifty by the Southsiders. Hey, Blue Rag Pride on hood. Shout out all the great Southsiders on hood. Let's go ahead and keep it 55th Street on hood.